Among the green leaves of forests and gardens hides a master of disguise, the Acanthosoma, a genus of shield bugs that perfectly blend into their surroundings. Belonging to the family Acanthosomatidae, these insects are often called hawthorn shield bugs, or parent bugs, and are found across Europe, Asia, and parts of Africa. Their flat, leaf-shaped bodies and vivid colors make them both beautiful and highly adapted survivors. An adult Acanthosoma typically measures 12 to 17 millimeters in length. Its most recognizable feature is the triangular, shield-shaped pronotum, which gives the insect a distinctive geometric silhouette. The coloration varies by species, shades of green, yellow, brown, and red, helping them blend seamlessly into vegetation. The underside is usually lighter, and the wings fold neatly over the back, forming a characteristic shield. Their name comes from the Greek words acantha, spine, and soma, body, referring to the small pointed projections on their thorax. These structures, along with their tough exoskeleton, serve as natural armor against predators. Acanthosoma are sap-sucking insects, using their sharp, straw-like mouthparts to feed on plant juices, particularly from hawthorn, birch, and fruit trees. They insert their beak into leaves, stems, or fruits to draw out nutrients. Despite this, they rarely cause serious damage to plants and are often considered harmless to crops. When threatened, these shield bugs release a strong-smelling chemical from glands on their abdomen, a defensive odor that deters birds and small mammals. This trait gives them the common name stink bug, though Acanthosoma's scent is milder than that of their relatives in the Pentatomidae family. One of the most fascinating behaviors of Acanthosoma species is parental care. Females lay clusters of eggs on leaves and remain nearby to guard them against parasites and predators. After hatching, the mother often protects her nymphs until they are mature enough to fend for themselves, a rare behavior among insects. The life cycle of Acanthosoma includes 5 nymphal stages before reaching adulthood, and they typically live for about 1 year. During cold seasons, adults overwinter under leaf litter or bark, entering a state of dormancy until spring returns. Predators of Acanthosoma include birds, spiders, and parasitic wasps. Yet their camouflaged body and chemical defense give them a strong chance of survival. They play an important ecological role by helping control plant growth and serving as prey for larger animals. From its shield-shaped body to its remarkable maternal instincts, Acanthosoma represents both beauty and intelligence in the insect world. A tiny guardian of the leaves that lives quietly, but powerfully, within nature's green layers.